Hey boys, welcome back to the vlog. Come with me.
Yo, welcome back to the vlog. So we're on our way to Pigment Lab, the art studio where I get my canvases from, shout out. Ice has been looking for a piece to go into his house for quite some time. Something simple but sophisticated with a bit of meaning behind it. So I put my hand up, you know what I mean? I haven't painted in a while, man, so I'm really excited. And I think this is just a good piece, a bit of meaning behind it. I'm heading there now, so see you at the lab. I know that we are getting along, but I wanna see you on your own tonight. Girl, D&D, your phone. I'm tryna get you on your own tonight. Bad and you know it. You tell me that you waited, gotta show me now. Mix Hennessy with emotions. Hey now, get this little canvas cut. Ice's place. First of all, grateful for the support. Merch went really well last night. Obviously, a lot of things that we do at YKTR, we do it for a laugh, do it for the boys, so grateful.
Ooh, all of the bitches anxiety, cars robotic, we go retarded. Hop in the foreign, don't need the top. When I get home, I need the top.
Honestly, just being in the shop and brings tears to my eyes. I love this shit. Love painting, love art, love the process. It's just good to be back in it. These are the best cans here, man.
Really nice. Cash or card?
A card, please.
Good. And it starts.
Thanks heaps for that, brother.
All good. We'll see you soon.
See you soon.
Thank you. Take care.
Can't explain how happy I am. This is like the first canvas art, fresh canvas I've been able to get for a long time. And just for a good cause too. For that fucking ugly kind of cause. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. The colours we're going for, so we're going for a pink. It's like a matte pink. Let's go, boys! Two brushes, little canvas.
Who is it that's got you all gassed up?
All right, anyways, so, sorry. Okay, so, just got a call. Gonna go view a property in Alexandria. Oh, hold up.
I try with you. It's more than like to sleep in bed and get it high with you.
Hey, hey.
I had to let go of us to show myself what I can do.
Alright, sorry about that. So we're gonna go check out this property right now. I think it's like 500 of the best. Cheap ass, close to the office. Shit. Alright, let's go. See you there. Oh, we're at the new crib. Come check it out. Oh, eh? Damn it. Fucking Jesus Christ. She's lucky I bought my runners. No, I'm joking. Yeah, it's a nice office here. It's a nice little point of view too. Can have a scout during summer. No. Yeah, this is my bed's probably, my bed's a king bed.
Way bigger, eh?
I don't know if it'll fit in here, but I mean, I can just push it up as far as it. Like your little donkey. The naughty corner. No.
Yeah.
Shower's nice. And there's a dryer and stuff that's in here.
Yeah, there's one dryer.
Oh, it's got a little stud.
You need a washing machine.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I've got a brand new toilet too. Yeah. It's easy to get to, eh? I like this one better. You get a little mallow running around here. I love it. Take them out of the grass. Yeah, that should fit the fridge. Is this mine? I was just joking. Okay, cool. But yeah, send me the applications and I'll get on to it. Thank you. Have a good day.
Yes, you ladies.
She moved out of state and shit then went left. She's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around. Her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get to sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch. I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix. Shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit. I'ma just give it to you direct instead of me throwing this shit. You know you important and shit. You know I'm supporting this shit. We used to do pornos when you would come over, but now you got morals and shit. I got like four on the wrist and an adorable kid. I got a Drake in the studio, and I don't just mean that I'm in this bitch. Please make the most of this shit. Don't just come close to some shit. I give you this bread, you run me some head, and then you go blow up a bit. She moved out of state and shit then went left. She seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get to sleep. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix. Shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit. Her daddy is not around, mama is definitely not around. She got a business plan, but she just ain't had time to write it down. Stay with her sister now, she got a man, but he out of town. Soon as he out of town, they hop in his whip and they ride around. I watch her climb to the top of the pole and then get to sliding, sliding. Thought about trapping a player before, but that just ain't right, right. Look in the mirror if you wanna look at some things on the bright side. You pot a 325, you feeling too good to worry tonight. She moved out of state and shit then went left, she seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get to sleep. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix. Shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording. Black boxes with the bone rolls. Zara Hills bound to get you Zara toes. Back the thing up, it's a wild load, shawty. I don't even know where the time goes, shawty. Know you got some brand new life goals, yeah. Baby blue with you and not a baby, I know, shawty. I know. Yeah. So why you gotta be so hard?